There's Kevin Murray keeping the beat with Wipeout.